Are you concerned that if there's no money, Ukraine could lose the war to Russia?
Well, that's always been a big possibility the whole time. I mean, I've never thought they could win to begin with. I mean, they can't beat Ukraine on the eastern side. How are they going to continue to go the rest of the way through Europe? I've never believed that scenario. I think it's a good selling point to send more money.